There you have it, folks. Another 500 Hindu squat Church of Gama challenge in the books. Week 3. Like I said, I need to start doing these earlier in the day. Sure gets hard. And I don't want to do it. And as always, start slow. Know where you are. Listen to your body. I didn't really want to walk 8 miles either. But I know when I need to be pushed. I know when I need cortisol to get out of my system when I'm overwhelmed. Life. Coronal mass ejections. But again, I'm no fitness expert. I'm no doctor. I'm just a nurse. But like, share, throw me a dollar if you care. Let me get some new shorts. Did I say subscribe? I can't think. I think I did over 500 again too. I swear it gets harder to count as you get closer and closer. But thanks for all watching. And hopefully I can serve as motivation. Help any of y'all just get started with an exercise you love. I clearly love the Hindu squats and they're perfect for me. But that's me. Find something that'll change your life.